মই 2017ৰ মে মাহৰ 2 তাৰিখে অধ্যক্ষ হিচাপে নিযুক্তি লাভ কৰিলোঁ তাৰ পিছতে তাৰ এমাহৰ পিছত জুলাই মাহত মই স্কুল লিডাৰশ্বিপ এণ্ড মেনেজমেণ্টৰ যেটো
শ্যামলিমা বৰা ইজ দ্য প্ৰিন্সিপাল অফ মালোৱালী এইচএছ স্কুল After undertaking the 1 month training on school leadership and development management, she tried to increase the enrollment percentage of students in her school. Discussing with her colleagues, SMDC members and the local community, she established a career counseling cell for the benefit of the students. She then focused on meeting the urgent needs of the teachers in the school. Bora opened a few cells in the school. One of them is the private security cell. The cell trains the students with regards to disaster management in case of events like earthquake and fire.
Drop question, next cover. P A double S pass. Pass mane ami prathomote P mane hol pull the pin. Eto fire extinguisher hoy na? ইয়াত তোমাৰ এক্সপায়াৰ ডেট লিখা থাকিব ওয়েট লিখা থাকিব সব লিখা থাকিব কি গেছ ব্যৱহাৰ কৰিছে সব লিখা থাকিব বুজি পাইছা নহয়
পাইছো
Another cell opened in the school was the health care cell with support from downtown hospital Guwahati The cell conducts regular health camps for students and also provide them with first aid whenever required
Puberty we attend puberty at the age of
A lady teacher has been assigned specially for the girls to resolve the issues related to puberty.
Feel free to contact me anytime. Don't hesitate. Most of the sanitary napkins are sterile, mane bacteria free.
The school also started a yoga cell for training the students in yoga practice. Two teachers were assigned to look after the functioning of the cell. Apart from this, in order to attract the new generation towards literature, a study center called Hahitto Sorsa Kendra was also established.
This is our digital classroom.
Due to the efforts of the institution under the leadership of the principal, the school received computers as donation from the Alpine State Technological Limited in 2018. The school also opened a legal literacy club with support from the legal authority of Jorhat district. The club imparts basic ideas about law and legal affairs to the school students. The school encourages the students in the field of horticulture and agriculture too. Students designated as Green Army grow vegetables in the school's kitchen garden, which are used in the midday meals. There is an orchid garden in the school campus, which is nurtured by the students themselves. Also, the students are trained in preparation of vermicompost, which has its own benefits. Apart from regular teaching learning, the school routinely organizes events such as educational tours, celebration of programs such as Science Day, and different cultural events. All these small steps and initiatives have ultimately resulted in 10% enrollment of students in the school. The principal acknowledges that the 1 month training gave her a direction towards taking fertile steps for the benefit of the school.